jackets. Oh my gosh, one of the key pieces is this Moto embossed jacket. And wait until you see it on Adrian. Wait until you see it on yourself. Huh. You know how they say hot? This one right here.
Rocket girl.
Good morning.
Oh my God.
Look at you.
All right. Talk about a favorite. I have to say, this is my favorite. This is one of my favorites.
Okay.
So the others are my favorite too. No, this
why?
Is the...
Tell us why.
Okay, first of all, my two favorite materials that I really love, one is crocodile, and of course the other is fur. And I said, you know what, I want to do a motorcycle jacket. I wanted to have both of these elements. And when we really worked so hard, but look at this.
Job.
I mean, this has the sheen, the luster of crocodile. It sparkles. I mean, yet it's faux fur. I mean, it's so soft.
How did you get it to sparkle?
It's a secret.
Okay.
I can't give my secrets
That's
away.
That's my job, is to ask these secret questions and see if I can get it out of you.
You know, it has this kind of almost like a pearlescence look to it.
Yes,
so
shimmer.
You know what? This is the piece, girls. Honestly, you have to rock it. This is going to be, you're going to put this on. It's so lightweight, so easy. I actually wore this piece to the Serena Williams after party.
Oh, did you?
At HSN. And everybody was like, oh my God, everybody's in black, but you're wearing red. That jacket is phenomenal.
Okay, what size do you have on? Do you remember?
Probably a large.
A large, okay, so I have on an extra small, but I could have put on a small easily. Our models, you have to see them. Here's what's happening. HSN, bright and early this Monday morning. What a way to get started. This is that key moto jacket that means that you've got pockets.
Pockets.
We love our pockets, zippers, and then that slimming, if you decided to zip it up, that slimming silhouette. So you can almost wear this as like a shirt, right?
This is your jacket. This you can. It's lightweight. I mean, you know, so many offices are cold or air conditioning or this. Definitely you could wear that. I mean,
right?
Inside.
$40
and I
off
love
for
the...
today.
What?
No, don't pay attention to that.
What?
You have 3 months to trade around $1 a day.
Okay.
4 months, Adrian, if you have that HSN card. Don't listen to this part. It'll be upsetting. $24.98 a month to get it at home. Actually,
gosh.
I know that jazzes you.
Gosh.
You want everyone to get it. So black. The vicuna, which is that gorgeous color of brown that is rich and shimmery and like the espresso beans, but with milk chocolate. And then the red. Oh, my gosh.
And leather. We have faux leather.
Faux leather.
On all, I mean, the way this is made, it's serious. It's serious.
It is
seriously good.
Here, look at the piping.
Seriously,
this is exactly
couture.
What we were talking
piping,
about.
Beautiful zipper pulls. They're sort of like gunmetal.
Mm-hmm.
There's leather piping. There's zippers all over. And I love the fact I did like a small little stand-up collar. So, you know, it's just... so flattering around your face.
Because if you want to zip it up, you can. Or this.
Just wear it open.
Framing your face.
Casual.
And you know how we love long necklaces to give us that length? It's the same thing, the way you've done that with the open collars to give you that same effect. Today, it's $99. Today. Now, look, $139.90. Starts to get cold where you live. You're going to go, oh, I want that moto jacket from Adrian Landau. With the amount that we have and with the fact that she has two other shows today and maybe you're going to be busy later on today, how busy we are right now, I say don't wait. Grab your favorite color. If you're a red girl, you know who you are. If you've been looking for a new silhouette in black, this is it. I'm telling you. And that vicuna,
this
if you have
brown
red hair.
Is so rich.
Hello,
I mean,
Sonia.
It looks like the... Yeah, look at Sonia.
Oh,
I mean,
gosh.
Does she look great?
Everybody looks.
This is the whole thing.
Good.
I mean,
to
me, this is the item. This is the item of the season.
Item.
This is the totally it item of the season. It's a moto jacket. It's fur. It's got that sheen. It's croc. I mean, no matter how old you are, you could wear this. You're going to throw this on. You're going to, like, walk out the door and be like, oh, my God, do I feel like $1 million.
And people are going to look in a really good way.
And they're going to go, what is that? Nobody's going to know. This is, like, unique. It's original. I mean, nobody else, believe me, this is my own. I developed this faux fur.
I want to talk to you about that.
Okay.
Okay. So Adrian, let's go back in time. We've gone forward in time together already this morning. Mm-hmm. Now we're going back in time. There you were in your first job in the designer's office of this very famous furrier, and you saw the scraps of fur in a basket. And
oh, you, my God. You have a good memory.
An artist. Adrian is a real artist, as in painter. I mean, truly a fine artist. You saw this basket, as the legend has it. She saw this basket of fur scraps, and she popped over there and started to make accessories, bags and little scarves and almost like sashes. And she launched a whole new career. She launched a whole new category. That's why she is a Cartier Award winner over and over again for new designer. And that's just one of her awards. She's like, oh, that's so old. That was a good one, but it was so many years ago. The awards have been rolling in ever since because of her eye. Her eye, her sensibility, her being a girl's girl. And she wants you to have easy glamour. So when you let her loose now with faux fur that fools the eye, the touch, but not the wallet, it means that you have the designer that's like, you know, had a chat with you and said, what do you want? And okay, I'll go design it. And here we are delivering. Mm-hmm. Right?
So, Siobhan, thank you so much.
No, thank you.
Oh, that was so sweet.
Thank you for having that moment of inspiration of getting up off your duff and going, hey, what happened if I did this, and this? And
well,
here we are today.
I do love, you know, designing for women. I mean, that's my whole thing. I want to make women, empower women, make them feel good, give them something a little different. You know, just saying, here, you know, the greatest gift for a designer is to see somebody walking down the street with one of your pieces, and I just go up to them, I go, oh my God, that's mine, you look so great, and they go, no, it's mine. I go, no, you don't understand, I designed that. They go, oh my God.
I love you. Thank you for designing my new favorite jacket.
But this is like, these are just, you know, what I design is, I don't do collections, I do great, it must-have items. That's my whole philosophy.
Oh, that's interesting.
And I've carried it through. It's the piece you put on, that's going to make you feel good. And hashtag easy glam,
hashtag
please.
Hashtag easy glam.
I want to see all you girls. I'm dying to see you in these.
Absolutely.
Because, again, another must-have.
Well, because
this jacket is beyond. It's beyond. It's like I almost said, there's nothing to say. Just look at it.
Just look at it.
Just look at it and buy it.
And then touch it, feel it against your skin. How delicious it is. How it feels like the softness of like what you would imagine you'd want a baby blanket as a grown-up made out of. By the way, if you're looking for some fabulous suede gloves to match the whole kit and caboodle, they're here. The gloves are available, and they're that great length. And the black is that really, really easy and popular way to go. And look, we also have it in vicuna, which matches this jacket. Look at how soft this is. We'll show them to you. Yeah. You know, moto jacket, aviators, cool gloves, pair of jeans, a pair of equestrian-style boots like our today's special, and you are set.
That's all you need.
That is really.
That's all you need.
Some Joan Boyce earrings.
Absolutely.
You're set.
You know, these gloves, first of all, they're long. I still can't get over the price. They're real suede, and the inside is almost like it's like sheer mink. It's so soft and cuddly. You know, again, a lot of my pieces have a little, you know, little short bracelet length sleeves.
Yes.
And this is such a chic item. This is great over the. Yes, exactly. You know, you're reading my mind.
So here's the jacket.
I was
jacket.
Just going to say, it's like,
remember
here it
the
is.
Jacket
look
that
how,
we were just showing
look
you?
Look how gorgeous
that we
that
nicknamed
is.
The First Lady jacket. You put these gloves on. And by the way, we do have these gloves in the vicuna, which is the brown, which would be ideal. We'll show those to you in a second. And the luxurious long suede gloves, 355-736, are on the bottom of the screen. So you can shop for those. Those make fantastic gifts. I mean, oh, what did you get for Christmas or Hanukkah or your birthday? Oh, my gosh, the gloves I have on. Can you believe it?
And we did all neutral colors, which are great.
Which
and
is
you know
great.
What I love about gloves? You know, say you're wearing all winter white, you throw on like a brown glove mm-hmm. or a black glove. You know, it's like play with it. I want you to, girls, I want you to have fun. I want you to play. I'm sorry, if you put on a pair of long gloves, you're gonna feel like a movie star.
Right.
You know, it's just, there's an elegance about it.
Well, yeah.
And it gives us that, like, oh my God, that glam.
Glam.
That instant glam.
Instant, easy glam. And it's that key piece. These accessories are designed to do just that. You know, we have the Audrey Hepburn jewelry collection coming up
next
month.
Oh my gosh.
Which this is very.
Oh my, would be perfect.
I'm just saying. So here's
the
jacket.
You gotta get the models to wear them.
The jacket is $99.90. We're extremely busy. Black, the Kuna is the brown and the red. They're going fast. There's a little bit of a vintage feel to this, Adrian. When I see it, I think very modern, but I also, because of the texture, looks just,
well,
slightly reminds
definitely,
me
well, you know, I love
crop.
Vintage too. I mean, I'm such a vintage girl. You know, I love to look at old movie stars, the glamour, but you know what I want to do is modernize it.
You've done
you
it.
Know, I want to kind of make it cool, hip. You know, like chic.
You've done it. You've done it. You've done it. As a matter of fact, we're going to get this to you, but while you're ordering, which now would be the time, would be a really wise move. I know it's busy, but get in while you can and use your smartphone, your tablet, your shop by remote, however you can. Check in emails, pop over to hsn.com. We're going to go to Rhode Island together and say hi to Eileen. Hi, Eileen.
Hi, how are you?
We're really glad to hear your voice this morning. So tell us.
I have to tell Adrian, I think you are just the sweetest thing. I think you're so adorable and you make beautiful products.
Thank you.
I bought your poncho. You had a poncho. It was last fall that looked like mink. And I'm an animal lover and I would never wear real fur. And I don't even like ponchos. But this is the most gorgeous thing I have ever seen. I would buy 100 of them if you're going to show any more.
I am. Not on this show. Next month.
I'm telling you, I think I've been waiting to talk to you since last fall. I can't believe it.
Oh.
Your last show, I said, oh, I want to talk to her.
Oh, that's
and
so
nice. And they said,
well,
she's not coming back till next year. I said, well, I'm going to wait. And so I heard you coming on this morning, and I had a call.
Oh, good
here
friend.
I am, and I'm so happy I'm going to watch all your shows, and I'm sure I'm going to buy one of everything.
Oh,
oh
so
my
sweet.
God. That's so great.
Like I said,
please
I'm
send
an
me
animal
your picture.
Lover, and I wouldn't wear real fur, but to feel this, you know, I would like it to look like real fur and feel like real fur, and it does.
And it
really
does.
Does.
That,
and
that
it's
is
so
why
lightweight.
I really love it. I really love it. And everyone thinks I have a mink poncho.
Oh, cute. Of course you do, Eileen.
But see, that's the whole point. What I love what you said is you never thought you'd wear a poncho, but you bought one and you love
I
it.
I did.
See, that's the
I
point,
did.
Girls.
And I'm,
sometimes
I'm more than
we,
happy with it. I love it. I love it. And what? I love the jacket. You look beautiful in red.
Doesn't she?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
And you know, I love what you said because a lot of times I say, you know, girls, sometimes you really don't know what you want, but take a chance.
Absolutely.
Be adventurous. Buy something and go, try it.
Thank you, Eileen.
Hi,
thank
Eileen.
You so much. Enjoy your poncho.
Enjoy.
And yeah, keep scouring hsn.com always for everything A by Adrian Landau. And stay with us because everything you're going to see today is brand new. Oh, are we going to show the best? Okay, here's the